Christ! What the fuck?
Huh?
Jesus Christ! Who the fuck are you?
Oh, a friend of your mum's. Had nowhere to kit. Sweetheart, isn't she? Even if she doesn't believe I'm the actual Messiah.
Mum! Bloody ridiculous. Does nobody understand privacy? I'm naked. I sleep. Naked.
Ain't nothing I haven't seen before. You look like your mum, actually. You've even got the same haircut she had.
Mum!
I can see why you find it offensive. It's not just the shape. It's the skin.
It's a very aggressive texture. Positively patriarchal.
Yes, definitely patriarchal.
Mum!
Has anyone ever told you what a complete fucking cow you are?
Plenty of people. Take a look at this, would you, love? We're thinking of banning it from the group shopping lists.
There's a man in my room, in my bed, Mum.
You had nowhere else to go. It's called communal living, sweetie.
God, you're so irritating.
Kids in a churn.
Am I late?
Of course not. Besides, this is hardly an appointment, is it?
Kept behind by Cruella de Vil.
And what did the college director want?
To send me on a motivation course. The Feeling Healing Teaching Program.
For fuck's sake.
And guess what? I fucking hate teaching. So how's your mum? Still saving the world one lentil at a time?
Well, you know.
Sometimes she's up. Sometimes she's down.
Sometimes she's only halfway up. Which is neither up nor down.
And the Mother Nature thing is getting tired.
I've got 15 people living in my house, and none are paying rent.
Still, can't be all bad. Made you, didn't she? Although, apparently, Fred Westdaughter's a charm. Hope for us all, eh? Right, so, that's me. See you in assembly. Our glorious leader has summoned us all. You're gonna like this.
Like what?
You'll find out. Just be there, Missy.
Going on there? Nothing. Shut up.
Concentrate on the balance. You've got to shut these ears. That all works.
What is that?
Naomi. Hey.
In ancient times before the now, there was an almighty blazing row between two kingdoms, tall and proud. How to decide this without blood?
Right, settle down, everyone.
Well, thank you, Doug.
To go.
Fascinating introduction.
Not finished. Let's put it to a vote. Bit of theatre, you know. Impact.
Okay, it's simple. We want a student president. This will be a democratically empowered position for a talented individual to proactively seek excellence in matters of student representation. And you, my little education consumers, will choose this president by vote. The election is next week, so if you wish to stand, please see Doug after assembly.
Can I just... I've got a whole rhyme worked out for that bit.
No, please, no.
I just thought you'd like it.
No.
It's clever. And I said, Doug. Dig in.
No.
And I'm awfully nasty about the Welsh.
You've got to be joking. I'm not going to help run this place.
I don't get it. Why not? You really care about this stuff.
What stuff?
Equality, environmentalism, feminism. I don't ever want to shut my mouth, ism.
Great. You're making me sound great.
Come on. Come on, you know about politics. You're always talking about it.
Emily, we've had about 3 conversations our entire lives. So the idea that you know I'm always talking about anything is a bit ridiculous.
Okay.
Morning, ladies. Ah, love is all around.
Piss off.
Naomi Kins, I've been thinking. You should see more cock.
Pardon?
Yeah, me and you, we should go to it. You know what I'm saying?
Excuse me? Go to it?
Yeah, definitely.
You've got about as much chance of fucking me as becoming the democratically elected student president of this dump.
Yeah? Well, I enjoy a challenge.
Yeah.
Babe, you have got a deal.
What? No, I didn't mean it like that. I'm not going to...
Guaranteed a shag.
What?
Name?
Crispin.
Second name?
No, that's it, sir. Just Crispin. Like Prince, Madonna, Cher, Lamar, only Crispin.
And, what are your policies, Crispin?
A tightening of college selection procedure. They let some awful shit into this place. Like him, for instance.
All right, Doug. Is this where you registered to be president, yeah?
You? President?
Yeah, man. Problem?
No. Fantastic. A 2-horse race, yes. Let the best man win. Oggy, oggy, oggy! Okay. So, just fill the form in.
You're all so stupid.
I can see your knickers.
You, president.
Why do people keep saying that? Me, president. You, my slave. Why are you fighting it, Naomi? You want it, I want it. Let's get together and feel all right.
You couldn't make me feel all right if you stapled your tongue to my clit and stood on a cement mixer.
Too pushy to take a chance, little girl.
See you next time.
Yeah, you love me.
I was going to ask you if you wanted a lift.
What?
You know, save your legs, your wheels. Only a few.
You can give me a lift?
Great. Hang on.
Mind the spring.
Oh, yeah.
You believe it only cost me £2.50. And 3 tokens from the top of Weetabix packets.
Yeah, I really would believe that.
Naomi, can you give me a lift on your bike?